Snyder.
Music right there by our special guest for the night, man. Big shout out to the big homie Poo Bear in the house.
What's up,
happy birthday. What up, man? I love that. The happy birthday thing, man.
Man, every day should be
every
a
day.
Birthday.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Yeah, to wake
that's
up.
What's up. That's what's up. I love it.
I want to start a trend. They used to do it back in the days. It's albums with one idea. So if you're feeling sad, if you're going through something, you know, you just want to break up, when you feel yourself like falling out of love with somebody, you can put on Beats to Break Up to, and you don't have to skip through it. If you don't feel if you feel sad, you just want to feel like that, you don't have to just be forced to listen to one song. You can listen to the whole EP, and you should be able to relate to it.
Oh, yeah.
All of the other records that you've written, you know, would you, now I know this EP is like off an emotion, would you say those records are off an emotion too?
They were definitely off of emotion, but it was like living, vicariously through different artists and kind of like
thinking what they might be going through as well.
Trying to cater to what they were going through and what I felt like the fans, what their fans wanted to hear from that artist.
Wow.
You know, and that's like was really important. So even if I felt a certain way, if it didn't match up with the artist I was working with, I had to really just morph into what I felt like the fans wanted to hear from that artist. We were inseparable. Everything I had to do, I did it next to you. And the memories we made were so incredible. But our love was interrupted by my schedule. There was nothing that I could do. Cause you fell into the deepest depression, baby. And it's no one responsible. And our hearts filled up with so much aggression, baby. You got used to still being alone. You were lifted, now you're used to being alone, all alone. Ooh, you get used to being on your own. I saw it happening, but I didn't accept the truth. I couldn't fathom it. There was so much going on, we couldn't handle it. It divided my time, I could have rushed it. There was nothing that I could do. Cause you fell into the deepest depression, baby. And it hurts to know I'm responsible. And then your heart filled up with so much aggression, baby. You got used to being alone. You are dead, and now you're used to being alone. Ooh, you get used to being on your own. All alone. You get used to being alone, Hey, this is Pooh Bear. I'm here at Rosewood Radio. Shout out to Gabby, shout out to A-Ron. Thanks for having me here. Shout out to my homie Rack back there. He's about to give me my lineup, you know what I'm saying, with the beautiful facility, the barbershop. I'm happy to be here and grateful to be here. Keep listening and tuning in and watching the streams. And there's more bigger and better things to come in the future. Happy birthday. Mazel tov.